for spending your Friday night with me here. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
I wrote this next song about my grandfather. He served our country in World War II, and he came home from the war and got a pat on the back, and then he was kind of forgotten about. You know, like a lot of veterans who serve our country, we're really happy for them when they're fighting for our freedom, but when they come home, we could give two shits about them. And so my grandfather came home and realized he was uneducated, untalented, unskilled, and so for 42 years, he worked at a place called the American Tobacco Company. 12 hours a day, 5 days a week, he sat at a machine and watched cigarettes roll off one end and roll off of the other. He got paid minimum wage, pretty menial labor, and he did it because he had 3 kids and a wife, and it was work. And he didn't complain, he kept his head down, and the world would be a lot better place if there was more people like my grandfather. And this is a song for him. This is called The American Tobacco Company. Starts screaming.